for you to be a DA in a district and people are murdered and you don't arrest the murderers. It will not do for you to be a district police commander and people are being killed in your district and you don't know what's killed them. This will simply not do, will not work. I will not accept it. I will not preside over a country where a Ugandan is killed and the authorities do not know who has killed him.